When you are thriving for something, you're thriving for the higher good. You're thriving to make the world a better place.
The event was an amazing event. There is a lot of insight on growth.
Success comes with faith.
I am meant to thrive.
But we need to also thrive in other areas. We need to thrive in taking care of our body, our spirit, our mind.
I want to talk to every entrepreneur in the room. If you are here today, it's because you have been given a vision. The difference between having a goal and a vision is the difference of $30,000 a year.
Eliminate yourself from the equation in the sense of stop doing things for you or another number or a transaction. You need to put yourself in a place to where you're serving others. How can you help other people? How can you serve them and help change their life?
What is the highest form of commodity? It's not money, it's people's attention. If you can capture people's attention, you can win the hearts, minds, and money and business in the fastest way possible.
Whatever you believe in yourself. I know who I am, I know where I'm going, and I know that I want to serve, continue serving. I just love, I come from a place of love. So thank you so much.
Really believe in yourself and really give it to God.
It's always great to come to these events. You know, iron sharpens iron. So even if you think you know it all, to me, coming to these events kind of refuel you, because as an entrepreneur, there's so many challenges and things that you have to face every day. And then you need that encouragement. You need that affirmation that only comes from being around your colleagues, those who have been successful and have persevered through some of the very same challenges and tests that we're going to face every day.
I'll tell you.